guys got to understand, gentlemen, you have a hell of an opportunity right now. A hell of an opportunity to be exactly what you want to be in this world. But it's not going to happen unless you stick to the formula. We talked about this before. If you're going to make water, what do you need? Say it again. So you need two parts what? And oxygen. If you do anything other than that, will you get water? So you have to stick to the formula, gentlemen. There's a formula for success. It's character, it's academics, it's all of that, fellas. You have an opportunity to do it. Do not blow it. You guys know my history, man. I've been working inside of jails and prisons, man, since 1990. And every time I meet with a young guy like yourselves, man, it always starts off with where they mess up first. At home, where they mess up next. In school. And all those things lead to negative things, brother. If you're not in school at 10 o'clock in the morning, what could you be doing? I guarantee there's no dude cutting class right now to go help some little old lady paint her house. He's cutting class to do something he shouldn't be doing. Good. There's a formula for success and there's a formula for failure. But you will decide which one you become. And trust me, fellas, life is catching up real fast with your ass. Because up the road, man, up the road in life, people waiting on you. If you don't get your choices together, you have to control your choices. And trust me, there's more people out here who are willing to send you down the wrong path than to put you on the right path. Your first year in high school, how much weed is going on over there, weed smoking? How much pills and sex and all that stuff is gone? Didn't I tell you that? I told you when you walked in there. Fellas, control your life, control your choices. It's gonna be pow. You guys gotta understand, gentlemen, you have a hell of an opportunity right now, a hell of an opportunity to be exactly what you wanna be in this world. But it's not going to happen unless you stick to the formula. We talked about this before. If you're gonna make water, what do you need? Say it again. So you need two parts what? And oxygen. If you do anything other than that, will you get water? So you have to stick to the formula, gentlemen. There's a formula for success. It's character, it's academics, it's all of that, fellas. You have an opportunity to do it. Do not blow it. You guys know my history, man. I've been working inside of jails and prisons, man, since 1990. And every time I meet with a young guy like yourselves, man, it always starts off with where they mess up first. At home, where they mess up next. In school. And all those things lead to negative things, brother. If you're not in school at 10 o'clock in the morning, what could you be doing? I guarantee there's no dude cutting class right now to go help some little old lady paint her house. He's cutting class to do something he shouldn't be doing. Good. There's a formula for success and there's a formula for failure. But you will decide which one you become. And trust me, fellas, life is catching up real fast with your ass. Because up the road, man, up the road in life, people waiting on you. If you don't get your choices together, you have to control your choices. And trust me, there's more people out here who are willing to send you down the wrong path than to put you on the right path. Your first year in high school, how much weed is going on over there, weed smoking? How much pills and sex and all that stuff is gone? Didn't I tell you that? I told you when you walked in there. Fellas, control your life, control your choices. It's gonna be pow.